thing. Y'all don't like good dudes.
No, that's not right.
No, that's not so, true. That's
shit,
not true.
That,
that's
the not hell true. It ain't. That's
I'm going to tell you this.
Prove me wrong.
I'm going to say this. Women do not dislike good dudes. It might not be the good match for you. You like what you like. You're right. Attracted to what you're attracted. And if it's not there from the beginning, it's never going to work.
Right.
That's it.
Don't good dude get on y'all nerves.
No, a good dude don't get on my nerves. I've had some
you
good
like
dudes.
Ass grabbed and shit like that.
I mean, a good dude can do that too. He should do that. If you attracted to me, you should smack my ass. Well, I don't know why he didn't smack
I don't
her
know.
Ass.
I think I can be more like a dominant person. And I think sometimes they kind of let just go whatever what I say. You know what I'm saying?
And there's a lot of black women, darling. Yeah. In a dominant role.
Shout
and
out.
And the thing about it, I have a lot of male friends. So my thing is, I'm going to do what I want to do or whatever. Okay? So you got to understand that when you meeting me, like, I have male friends, so I'm going to be out with these male friends. Like, I'm going to go where I want to go. Like, you don't tell me what to do. You know what I'm saying? Sure. I'm not going to be up under you all the time. I don't want to be up under nobody all the time like that. I feel like I did that one time before. I lost myself being so up under somebody all the time. I don't want to be that. You know what I'm saying?
But when a nigga run a good game, he ain't got to tell you nothing. When a nigga run a good game, he ain't got to tell you nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you was up under, and I don't know this, brother, but you was up under the wrong instructions right there.
What instructions?
You said you were losing yourself.
I mean, I'm just saying, like, before, I was up under that other person. I did everything with him. I didn't do nothing to other people. So now I feel like when you meet somebody, that person need to have their own life. You have your own life. Okay? And then when we live together, we together. But when you meet somebody who don't have their own life, I don't think they want to do this under you. That's a problem for me because I got plenty of female friends, male friends. I go here, I go there. So I can't have you meet up under me all the time. Well, the only thing you want to do is be with me. Like, no, I don't want that.
Okay, that ain't what you're looking for. But in a lot of cases, once a girl get with a good, quote-unquote, good dude, they lose them friends start falling off.
No, I'm not doing that. I feel like I've done that before. I'm not doing that no more.
So that's why I said that is the problem with women.
Yeah.
Women tend to, when they get in a relationship, they forget everything else and mold to the man.
They get so
busy though.
No, it's not about being busy. It's because, I'm so head over heels, I'm blah, 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 and you lose yourself. So if something does happen to this relationship, no matter if it's your fault or their fault, you can't get back to you because you've been molding yourself to him.
Yeah, so now
he never molded to you.
You got
to
restart.
So he don't go on by his business. Yeah. You sitting there like,
you got to rebuild.
Darn, I need to reach out to my friends.
But if you molding yourself to him, y'all should be able to make it work then.
No, that's not how life works.
It don't work like that.
No.
You know why it don't work like that? Because y'all still out there hanging with your friends.
No.
You can be up on a nigga, but he might be still doing XYZ. You don't know. You know what I'm saying?
You get what I sound like? Women.
But you just make everything about him.
Yeah,
you
women tend to lose their self more.
You're doing everything with his friends, not your own. You know what I'm saying?